Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this remarkable looking, playing, feeling, and sounding thing is the Gretsch G6136TG
White Falcon.
And it's just an absolute pleasure to play. So the whole chat with this beautiful guitar is the fact that it's that iconic Falcon style, aesthetic, vibe, but with modern features. That's what the whole Player's Edition kind of thing is. So it's like a vintage Gretsch, a proper White Falcon, but for the modern player. Because there are a few things on these guitars which haven't really changed much since the incarnation of the Falcon from way back when, the single cut Falcon anyways, which the modern player might find a bit irritating, even though they are period correct. So let's go through the specs of this absolute beauty. I've got to say as well, this guitar has been out for a little while now, these Player's Editions of the single cut Falcons. But this one is slightly different. They've updated the specs for 2021, 2022. Anyways, not massively so, but they are slightly different. So, maple construction, as you'd expect, and that glorious white finish with the sparkly gold binding all the way up the neck on that stunning, stunning Gretsch headstock. This is the best looking headstock on the planet, and I don't care who you are, you can fight me. That's just such a badass headstock. All the beautiful gold hardware, laminate construction. The body is quarter of an inch thicker than the Player's Edition prior, so it's 2.5 inches, I believe. Yeah, and a proper White Falcon, well, an original Spec White Falcon is 2.75. So this is a quarter of an inch bigger than the original version of this. The pickups are the new Gretsch 67 Filtertrons, humbucking pickups, as opposed to the high-low pickups, which were in the older one, but they sound great to me. Like, it's just slightly different. It's an absolute bloody joy to play this guitar. So the bridge is different as well. Roller bridge previously, now it's like an ABR tunematic, no, it's a Nashville style tunematic bridge. Still got the Bigsby tailpiece for your spaghetti western kind of loveliness. This guitar is just so resonant and so loud regardless. It's just wonderful. What's cool on the Player's Edition, the same as the older one and this one, the Bigsby is string-through. Bigsbys are amazing things. I love a good Bigsby. Who doesn't enjoy a Bigsby? But to get the ball end of the screw on the little pin, which was how Bigsbys were made for years, was so irritating when it came to restringing your guitar. So this, it strings through, it acts the same, it reacts the same. The modern way of doing it, and it's so much easier. The beautiful pickup surrounds are the gold as well. Got the gold pickguard. The controls are simply wonderful as well. As you can see, gold with mother of pearl insert in the center and little red rubies to point to where you are, pretty much, with the Gretsch logo adorning them as well. Massive volume down here for the whole guitar, turns the volume on and off, well, up and down. Neck volume, bridge volume, master tone control. People seem to get confused about what's what here. Neck volume, bridge volume, master tone control. Moving up the neck, it's a set neck with that glorious little heel there. And you can see the ply binding on the back as well, as is the front. You get distracted by the gold. It actually has regular binding on as well. It's a standard U profile neck, so it's not too thick, it's not too thin. It's just nice and kind of vintage feeling. Suitable for any kind of genre. The whole crack of this guitar is to get that vintage feel and spec, but suit a lot more players, so. Yeah, no matter what kind of stuff you play, you will enjoy playing it on the G6136TG Falcon. The whole neck is bound with that gold, as you can see, but also the ebony fingerboard is bound as well with some binding. 12-inch radius, ebony fingerboard, so it's beautiful and flat, proper ebony, rolled fingerboard edges as well. So when you pick up this guitar, it feels like you've had it for years because it's very comfortable. It feels played in, even though it's a new guitar, and that's what fingerboard edges do. 22 frets as well, and I have to mention, luminescent side inlays. So they do look have a bit of a green tinge to them, which might be people like, what's going on with these inlays? They're green. They glow in the dark for the modern player on a dark stage, so you can see where you're going on your beautiful Falcon. All the way up to that glorious headstock that I was harping on about before. Locking tuners with the old school Gretsch buttons on the end. Yeah, I think that is all the specs on the beautiful G6136 Falcon. Players edition. Let's hear it some more, shall we? I'm using two attack cables into the Fender Tone Master Super Reverb. XLR out directly out of that into a zoom thing and then into your ears. I've got a Boss SD1 on the floor for a bit of grit. Let's do it. Play as well, even to get up to those higher frets. The single cut and the 12-inch radius board. Well, obviously that's 20 seconds a bit hard to get to, but it's a very easy guitar to play. It should feel more, not uncomfortable, uncommon to the regular guitar player than it does, but it's just lovely. Go from that straight to... an absolutely wondrous guitar. Please let me know what you think of this down below in the comments. Do you think it's sacrilegious to essentially bastardize the classic White Falcon? Or are you like me and think it's a great idea to modernize something when you can already get the original White Falcon specs out there, but it's for the modern guitar player that likes this kind of modern comfort? Let me know in the comments. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up here on YouTube and hit subscribe for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on this Gretsch G6136TG White Falcon Players Edition, or any Gretsch for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk. Or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.